The offerings at one of the richest temples in India seems to be ever growing. In latest addition to temple's treasure, gold worth rupees 60 lakh was donated by two devotees on Friday to Shri Sai Baba temple in Shirdi. A devotee from Delhi donated a 1.5 kilogram glittering gold bell, while a person from Mumbai offered a 900 gram gold pot before Shri Sai Baba. During the last 5 years, Sansthan has received various gold offerings from devotees. Now the total gold in Shri Sai Baba's treasure is 280 kilogram, while silver is 3000 kilogram, besides diamonds worth rupees 3 crore.